appreciating the circumstances surrounding the discovery of a decomposing female body believed to be that of a missing Ukrainian tourist found in a forest on Smui Island. Mrs. Ola from Lava, 32, was reported missing to Bopput police on May 25th by her boyfriend, who was taken to the crime scene in an attempt to identify the remains. He reportedly told the police that the personal effects, including a shoulder bag, were those of his girlfriend. The body was later taken to the district hospital for autopsy. The remains were covered by coconut leaves in the forest in Tambon Maret, about 15 meters from an unpaved road. Police suspect the victim might have been murdered and her body dumped in the forest. The person who found the body is a hotel worker who reportedly said that he went to the forest on June 5th in search of wild mushrooms. Passing the scene, he became aware of the smell of decomposition and searched until he found what appeared to be a human leg. He said he was too scared to get any closer and immediately went home to tell his wife and neighbors about the discovery. On Sunday, he returned to the scene with some neighbors to investigate and discovered it was a human body and immediately notified the police.